but Janet is still in a burn unit in a hospital in Gainesville, Florida. She has catastrophic injuries. She's had a number of surgeries. Each and every day she's fighting for her life. Each one of the band members was injured significantly in this crash. No one escaped this horrific crash without a devastating physical or psychological injury that they continue to suffer from.